Right, here's what we're going to do. We're going to take Boadi, who is my blizzard source, as you can see. We're going to farm some materials and then do jewelry one time. So I'll just show you my gear. I'm using Godslayer crown, Juggernaut's armor, and if you go with Juggernaut's, I suggest you get 5,000 plus on the armor gain, and that should get you to the you'll get to the max, hopefully. It's not there now, but it should be when I'm in fighting. So I have frozen tundra on the gloves, and we use that for the 50% increased explosion rate. And of course, that's why it don't really matter the damage on it. To Bolt's Will for the extra kill power, as you can see. This is Heirloom because with our skill tree, we run EC's Ferocity for the extra critical strike. And that actually works a real treat. And then Storm Swell on my blade. Just remember to get 30, well, get all stats plus intelligent. And I've gotten critical strike damage and damage to chilled on mine, which some people won't do that. They'll go with other, extra damage to closer and that sort of thing. So I'm just really looking for a better one. Mostly I'll use the Oculus because of the teleport. That's just when you want to get around speeds. So the focus. You want your cooldown, resource generation, mana cost reduction. I've just taken this all stats one. You're probably better off going with critical strike chance or intelligence. Right. And so my rings aren't the best, but they all have critical strike chance, critical strike damage, and as much maximum life. And of course, that one has resource generation. Now I've got Talrash's in iridescent loop. Now we all know why we use that to get the extra damage from the other, fire and lightning and that sort of thing. And then so we put our glacial aspect on the necklace. Now I've changed necklaces because my other one didn't have movement speed and I needed the movement speed. So I've just gone with movement speed, damage reduction, mana cost reduction, and then the three ranks of permafrost. That was there. I didn't really want to change it. But what you really want to go with is devouring blaze because it gives you that extra critical strike damage. And the thing is, once you've got everything in your items giving you the extra bonuses, then you should have good attack speed and a high critical strike chance. You can, if you use the elementalist aspect, then you'd probably be getting 100% critical chance all the time. So here we go after the bash.
I've been a liar, been a thief, been a lover, been a cheat. All my sins need holy water, feel it washing over me. Oh, little one, I don't want to admit to something. If all it's gonna cause is pain, truth in my lies right now are falling like the rain. So let the river run. Never made it as a wise man. I couldn't cut it as a poor man's feeling. Tired of living like a blind man. Sense of feeling, this is how you remind me. This is how you remind me. Every time we lie awake, after every hit,
that's me. Never the bride, hey, what can I say? If life was a highway, deceit was an enclave, I'd be swerving in five lanes, speeds at a high rate, like I'm sliding on ice, maybe. That's what I made, if came at you sideways, I can't keep my lies straight. What I made, you terminate my baby. This love triangle left us in a rectangle. What else can I say? It was fun for a while. Bet I really would've loved your smile. Didn't really wanna abort, but fuck it, what's one more lie to tell an unborn child?
Been a liar, been a thief, been a lover, been a cheat. Oh, my sins need holy water, feel it washing over me. Well, little one, I don't wanna admit to something. If all it's gonna cause is pain, the truth in my lies now are falling like the rain. So let the river run, river run.
When it comes to celebrating the wins, I choose only the smoothest. Patron El Cielo Tequila. As the world's number one super premium tequila, proudly holding the title of the first four times distilled prestige silver tequila on the market. Crafted from 100% naturally.
Sorry, I need new glasses. I can hardly see stuff on the map.
Never made it as a wise man. I couldn't cut it as a poor.
The results of the Patreon exclusive 10 Second Songs poll are in. Coming in first place is the fan favorite for Bad Guy and 20 Styles, Breaking Benjamin. So here's Breaking Bad Guy featuring Jared Dines.
Hey everyone, thank you so much for watching. Back when I was working on Bad Guy in 20 Styles and I was asking for all of your suggestions, Jared had suggested Breaking Benjamin on Twitter. So if it weren't for Jared, this probably wouldn't have happened, so I had to ask him to come on and make this video extra special. So thank you, Jared, for taking part in this and bringing it exactly where it needed to be. Everybody go over to Jared's channel and give him some love, you know what I mean? And a big shout out to all of the patrons who took part in the first ever Patreon exclusive 10 second songs poll that I'll be doing every month. Starting now, I'll be putting out a 20 style video on the 10th of every month, and following the 10th, I'll be putting out the fan favorite on the 20th of every month. That's two videos that will always be here, so now you know. So if you want to take part in the next voting process for the 20 style video that's coming out on August 10th, all you gotta do is go to the link in the description and become a patron for just $1, and that $1 gets you access to the exclusive Patreon 10 second songs poll, as well as all MP3 downloads for every song I ever put on this channel. Subscribe, hit the bell, follow me on all my social media, you know what to do. Thanks again, everyone. I will see you on August 10th.
Wild Turkey, trust your spirit.
No, there ain't nothing that I gotta prove. You think your words will make me black and blue, but I think I'm pretty with these old boots on. I think it's funny when I drink too much. Hey, you try and change me, you can go to hell. 'Cause I don't wanna be nobody else. I like the chip I got in my front teeth, and I got bad tattoos you won't believe. So kick out the jams, kick up the soul, pour another glass.
Alright, so after that we got the Spear of Lycander, the Ahavarion. And of course Tybalt's Will, which ain't much use to me. I've got about 100 of those. But the Ahavarion, there are several builds that we can make with it. Apparently there's a very good ball lightning build that you can make, and yeah, there are others, I just can't think of them right now, but anyway, that's it. Ciao.